Tip number three. Putting your heavier fly on your point is just gonna make casting a million times easier, and I hope that helps. As you get more comfortable having that heavier fly on the dropper, you know, you'll be able to kind of iron out the kinks, but when you're just starting out and you're having a little bit of difficulty, putting that heavier fly on the point is definitely gonna pay its dividends.